Welcome to Sexy Saturday. Today we're going to talk about women's sexual fantasies by the numbers. And it's interesting. I had a man tell me his wife said she had no sexual fantasies. And that's bullshit. But she may have a lot of sexual shame. She may have sexual guilt. She may not be able to actually discuss them, feel safe. But that would be an anomaly to have no sexual fantasies. In fact, 80% of people have sexual fantasies they want to try. 20% of them have tried them. And half are not comfortable or haven't shared their fantasies with their partners. Think about that. You can't just blurt out, I have this wild fantasy. It might just be that, a fantasy. But if it's a fantasy you've had your whole life, something you've wanted to do, you also may not be in a position to do it if you're now in a committed relationship. So it gets a little tricky. So the top fantasies for women, sex in a romantic place, multiple partners, sex in public or in an unusual place. Being sexually dominated is way up there. And again, we talked about sex with multiple people. I want to be very clear. Having these fantasies does not mean they don't love their sex life they have now or that there's anything wrong with it. Having fantasies is normal. And acting them out doesn't always end well. It's always sometimes better imagined than actually. So you might find that if you're both comfortable talking about those fantasies, that's something for dirty talk during sex or in between sessions. Even though you may never carry it out, it may be fodder to get them ready to go for round two or three. So just understand, almost everyone has sexual fantasies. I have never met a woman who didn't. And the ones who say they don't either have sexual shame, typically, sexual guilt. There might have been some abuse in the past. And they just are unable to open up and share or have those thoughts. All right. That's today's video. Have a sexy Saturday, guys.